the whole idea of like textbooks being so old and everybody needing to carry textbooks to school and basically going to class and reading it instead of just reading it yourself. The whole point of having a classroom environment in the first place is to first of all know about how other people think, what questions other people are asking, and the second thing that you gain out of it is this immediate ability to ask a question and get an answer. Other than that, there's no other benefit of a classroom environment. And if there was a way to actually replicate that environment, these two factors, digitally using a phone or via the internet, then you could actually disrupt the whole classroom environment, wherein now you don't need to go to a class and you could be sitting in India but attending a class in US, be able to ask your questions and be able to learn from what other people are asking. So there's a huge potential here in terms of making that classroom infinitely scalable, so that you continue to have one teacher, but instead of being limited to like 50 students in a class, you can now have thousands of students actually attending that single live session. The reason I believe it's important that this not be a recorded session, as similar to how it is today on Udacity, Coursera, YouTube, all of these platforms, they focus on recorded sessions, is because a recorded session is actually a video version of the textbook. And while that is important, you still haven't replicated the classroom environment of being able to learn from your classmates as well as be able to ask questions either to your classmates or to the teacher in that moment. I think if you use Udacity and all these platforms, they use recorded videos along with the offline forum with mentors along in it, but there's this disconnect. You watch your videos separately and you ask questions separately, so there's no like linking. And it's similar to how in a classroom environment, if the teacher tells you cannot ask questions during the class, but then you have to ask your question, let's say in the next class, you would lose like 9 out of 10 questions in that. Instead, if you kept the class interactive and you let the students pause you and ask questions, other people will also be remain interested because that monotony of the lecture is broken and you get to hear other students also speaking. So I think the way this can be replicated now in a digital version is, let's say this is how it might work. So every week on Thursday night, let's say at 8 o'clock, you come to your app, you open it up and you immediately start seeing the video of the teacher speaking. Now every time the teacher is asking a question, the students are able to answer on their phone, and as the teacher notices that actually a particular answer was answered incorrectly by a lot of people, the teacher can write then and there, because they are anyways live, actually answer that question for the student. And at this stage, it's very similar to HQ trivia, but then I feel like a step above from here would be to actually in the app itself be able to answer the teacher's question, but also able to record a small clip of you yourself asking the question. Actually, in a classroom environment, anybody can raise their hand and ask a question. So let's assume we start with that anybody in the environment can record a question and send it to the teacher, and that question is seen by the teacher and all the students at the same time. And it's actually a proper classroom environment. Then there's no filtering on these questions that are asked, and that's something that needs to be looked at as the classroom scales. Maybe other students could first preview the questions that are asked and upload them, and the question that really everyone wants answered is then what the teacher sees. But I do feel that this two-way live video plus intermingled with like a broadcast scenario and able to respond using votes, all of these combinations of the technologies can actually replicate this age-old concept of a classroom very well on your mobile phone.